Thank you for visiting my channel. We are delighted you are here, and we are looking forward to getting to know you. Hello everyone, I am Danny, and I am so excited to see you viewing my video on my channel. Please let me know where you are from and what nation you are from. Thank you. Some of Latin America's top clubs, fiestas, and music festivals can be found amid the city's exciting nightlife. The natural splendor of the place is exceptional. Puerto Vallarta has enough to offer nature-loving tourists, from its azure ocean to its verdant jungles and towering mountains. Best areas to stay in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. South Zone. The South Zone is a peaceful area of Puerto Vallarta, presenting the perfect setting for travelers looking for ultimate privacy, rest, and relaxation. It's so touristy that especially in those areas, most people speak English, and they even have English menus. It's totally possible to get around this city without knowing a lick of Spanish. Is it safe to leave the resort in Puerto Vallarta? Tourists should always exercise caution when visiting other places. While Puerto Vallarta is generally safe, there are some areas that are considered optimal for tourists to frequent. Puerto Vallarta regularly appears on safe cities to visit in Mexico lists. It's also secure enough that thousands of Canadians and United States citizens have emigrated there, and many other snowbirds spend their winters there. The distance between Puerto Vallarta and United States is 992 miles.